Hey everybody, this is Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we're going to start a new series today on Hold Your Own. This is a survival series that we did previously, and recently they did kind of a big update and changed a few things, so I thought I'd do this series along with a couple of others that I'm working on at the time. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it. We're going to start from scratch. I'm going to load a new game. I'm going to make a little bit of changes here. That's pretty much all we need to do here. Call this one Crazy Gaming 4, and we'll start the game. Starts off with this screen. I'm not going to read it, but it's going to be on here so you can pause and read it yourself if you like. Let's see where we spawned. Okay, so we spawned on the Big Island. Not big, but semi-big. I think what we're going to do, though, I think we're going to cross the bridge here and work our way back behind this, because I'd like to port and do a camp here. So, load all our stuff first. We'll put our axe in the number one slot, pistol in the number four. Actually, let's put the pistol in number five. Put the water in six. Med kit in seven, and then we'll put the torch in number eight. Get our pistol out. Let's make sure it's loaded. Let's see if we can find our way over here to the bridge and make our move. To check some of the options on the audio. Get this master volume up a little bit. Move the effects volume up a little bit. Ambient up a little bit. Let's apply all that. That way we can hear when creatures are rustling up on us. You can always go back and adjust them if they're too loud. It tells us the first thing we need to do is gather some wood. Do that once we get down by where we want to set our base camp up. So this game is really a lot of fun. The graphics in it are pretty amazing. There's cars and boats and helicopters and things in this game that's going to make it a lot of fun. A lot of different weapons. Chance to visit all these islands. Got mines. Got a lot of different animals and stuff. This is the base we're coming up on here. Or this little town, whatever. We'll be back to loot all this here shortly. We want to be careful in here because there are patrols. Which we want to avoid if we can, but we don't want to get too far in the forest and have to waste our shots killing an animal like a bear. This is the spot I think we're going to set up our base. Right back here. All right. Get our axe out and cut some trees down. We will do these objectives as they come up, not try to jump ahead. Which, the last time we were playing, had a tendency to screw you up. Just to craft a pickaxe. We need to go to tools, find the pickaxe, craft. And while it's crafting that, we're going to cut some more trees down. Now it says we need to gather stone. So we need to open our inventory, grab our pickaxe. We're going to put that in the number two slots. And we'll craft some, we'll go ahead and mine us some stone. Now it wants us to craft the wooden planks. Before we do that, we're going to go ahead and harvest this some more stone and some more wood. All right. So let's craft us those planks that it's asking. It says to craft one, but we're going to craft a couple more than that. While that's happening, we're going to grab some more wood. Now, let's get some more rock. I want to be careful because there are bears in these woods. Okay, so we completed that quest, and now it wants us to craft a wooden foundation. So let's get back down to the beach where we want to build. All right. Wooden foundation. We need some wooden pillars. While that's happening, we're going to grab some more wood. And this is how you do it in this game. You want to keep crafting. So now I think we have all the stuff we need to make the foundations. Now we'll craft the foundation. And we're going to put the foundation in the number 4 slots. We can put it down. I want to raise that up a little bit because we want to bring it back a little more. And then we have it. Now it wants me to craft a wooden crate. Then we'll place that down. I believe the next thing it's going to want is to craft is either a knife or a fire pit. But let's put the crate down first. Craft a bed. Okay, now we're going to place that bed down. And I think we'll place that bed right here. Next, it wants us to craft a campfire. And this is why we gathered the wood and the stone over and beyond what it was asking for, because we know that was coming. We wanted to be prepared. All right, I'm going to place that in the number 4 slot. And we're going to go ahead and set that down over here towards the corner. Now it wants us to find food. So we're going to run up here and look in the chapel and in the house and see if we can find some food. All right, so we got the food. Now it wants us to craft a hunting knife. We clear all this out. Let's go over to the house, see if we can find some canned food, maybe. Maybe some cooked meat. Oh, we found us a couple of pies, boiled corn, and some bacon, looks like. Now each row of these file cabinets in a lot of situations are separate, so make sure you check them both, or 3 or 4 sometimes. There's some canned food, glass, and some water. Run upstairs real quick and see what's upstairs. Take all that stuff. Nothing in that. Take all that. Inventory's full. Why don't we eat some of this stuff? Eat a meat pie. Now, as you can see, that raised my health and stamina up by 1. And now 2. So we're at our max is 102. We cook the bake. Nope, our protein's full. Murky water. That's a bottle of glass water. We'll bring our water up a little bit. But let's head on back. We have to craft a knife now. Okay. We're going to exchange number four with a knife, or three with a knife. And we're going to put some stuff in the storage crate that we're not going to use, like the worms, the salt, glass jar, the parakeet, glass, the screws, empty container, empty can, boiled corn. Might use that. Move that up here. Move this up there. Now we have bandage. Don't need the mechanical parts. Don't need that bottle. Alright. So we're good to go. Alright, now it wants us to make an archery bow. We want to craft that. Then we're going to craft a bunch of arrows. That in the number four slot. Now we're going to craft a bunch of arrows. That's going to take 6 minutes to do. So we don't hunt yet, but we can still collect some stone and some wood. So let's cut some trees down. And one more tree. Okay, so now we're going to go into inventory. We're going to go over to skills. We're going to go to power generator. Nope. We're going to go to player stats. Backpack storage plus four inventory slot, and we're going to learn that because we have a skill point. That's going to expand our backpack by four spaces. Now our inventory should be bigger by four. Okay. Now that we've did that, let's look to see where our crafting is. It's still got another 4 minutes. We need to get some more stone. We want to look around for some stone here. Let's see if we can kill and skin that cow. All right, that's going to satisfy that need. That'll give us some leather. See where our arrows are. We're down to 2 minutes. We are going to need some more leather, though. So we'll still do some stone. Maybe we'll come across something else we can kill. How much stone do we have now? Excuse me. 30. See if we can get a little bit more. I'm around here somewhere. I saw another rock by the road. Yep. There's a bunch of them right here. Nice little stone pile right here with all these stones, real easy to get to. That should take care of our stone needs. Now we need to find an animal that we can kill and skin. Kind of surprised at the lack of wildlife. Usually there's more abundant in this, and we actually raised it up to 10 from 8. It was either 6 or 8, I can't remember. Let's see. There's another cow. That'll be perfect for our need. Careful, because we've got a wolf around here as well. Oh, we got plenty of arrows now. Let's head back to the base and build a forge. Okay, so we need to make a bellows. For the bellows, we've got everything except for the leather. I know we have the leather, but we need 5 of these. So that means we need 3 more of the leather. Okay, we got the bellows. Gonna make the hat, that's gonna give us 1 armor. Now we're going to go back to the forge, set it up to be crafted. Put our hat on. Now we have 1 armor. We got about 40 seconds left until the forge will be built. I think we're going to go ahead and craft. More wood planks. Before we start the next one, I want to go ahead and put that on the campfire, that on the campfire, and we're going to put some fuel in there. Turn it on. do some cooking. Nexus wants us to find a cave and gather some iron. We look on our map. The closest cave is exactly the opposite side from where we are. We'll have to cut through here to get to it, which means we'll have to go past the farm. Alright, let's cook those. Put some stuff in our storage while that's cooking. No need the worm. 5 iron ingots. Ooh. Let's move this down into number 4 and let's set our forge down real quick. Missing the nails. We need to scavenge us some nails. But before we can do that, let's put our bow back. I think what we're going to want to do is run down by the gas station, hit that motel. I'm going to skip doing these buildings right now. Oh, there's some gold. We'll take that. Each one of these cabinets will have its own storage, so make sure you check each door. Ooh, there's a big health kit. There's another one. Alright, we're done in this one. Always check the payphones, dumpsters. There's some nails. Now normally I would clear all that out, but this is the beginning. We can't really hold all that much stuff. As you can see, we now have to get rid of stuff. Take stuff that's going to benefit us. Alright, we don't really need the splint. But I like the potatoes. I'd like to get the other stuff. There's the nails we need. Really want that juice. Let's put that over there. Put that in there. Not really looking for cement right now, so I'll take that. We got some nails and things, which is really what I was looking for, so we could build another foundation. Let's take that stuff back. Okay, so we got some more leather and some meat. We have to slip another foundation so we're not so cramped over here. Grab some more bottled water. Bring some of our spoils in our Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Something's going on. Not letting me jump. Yeah, I'm having a problem. I don't know if the server's going down or something. Well, now it's going to force me into the water. I'm going to have to go back to the main menu and re-log. And maybe that'll take us out of being in that weird mode where I couldn't jump or move in the direction I wanted to. Okay, we're back to water, and we're back in the game. Alright, so we need to stow some stuff so that we can make some more things. Because obviously my inventory was full and I didn't complete that. Or it might have. I'm not sure. Yep, doesn't look like we got it. We lost it. Now we can't do anything about it. Because we're now short on nails. That might have been what screwed us up. I don't know. We're going to sleep till morning. There we go. Remember if we can make baked potatoes this or not. Yes, we can. Max those. And we got some more stuff to store over here. And maybe make another crate. Don't have enough nails for that either. So we're going to have to go do some more hunting. Oh, we can store some stuff in the fire. I forgot about that. All right. But what do we really not necessarily need to take? All right, so how are we looking? We're low on water. Let's take a drink. Oh, there's our wooden foundation. That'll work. Swap it out with our bow real quick. There we go. Now we're not so snug in a bug. We have a little more room. Put our bow back down on our bar. Let's go see if we can loot some more stuff. Possibly find some more nails. There's some more nails. I think that's all that's up here. Yep. Excuse me. Some more nails. Make sure there's no fuel in here. There is. We want to collect fuel because we're going to need it when we get a vehicle. More nails. All this fuel will come in very handy once we start moving up in the game. I'm going to grab it and store it now. More gold. Excuse me. Now, as you can see, this food has a timer on it, so we have to eat it. Only grabbing what I need right now. Look at that. So we've got 29, almost 30 gallons of fuel already. Running out of space. That scrap metal will come in handy later. Right now we're not going to mess with it. That's a long way off. Alright, we're good to go. We'll come back to the motel later. We don't have enough. We don't have enough bag space. to grab any of that stuff yet. Really surprised we haven't seen any patrols yet. They will spawn, believe me. Okay. We've got a good start going. That'll give us a couple more nails, because we're gonna need them. Okay. Our baked potato over here. Put that over there. Make some more baked potatoes. Put the screws over there. Put the fuel over there. Great. We got quite a bit done. I was thinking about building some walls. We'll build maybe the store. Seems like they may have raised the price nails wise to make some of this stuff. Some of this stuff is more expensive. Anyways, I'll get that built and put up. We're going to mount that window one right here. We're going to build 1, 2, 3, 4 more walls. Eventually, but not today. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode. If you did, hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, and it helps us out. Also hit the bell if you want notification when we're going to drop our next video. And I hope you have a great day. This is Crazy with Crazy Gaming. We'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.